There is a so-called other virus that is spreading across America amid the coronavirus pandemic. Ethnic Media Services Zoom panelists described this as a contagion of hate targeting members of the Asian American community. The Stop AAPI Hate organization has recorded more than 2,700 incidents of hate-motivated crime and discrimination against Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders since the onset of the pandemic.
Slightly over 70% involve verbal harassment. 9% of them involve physical assault, pushing, shoving, throwing a backpack, throwing cans or bottles. So while they are concerning, again, they wouldn't be cases that are brought before a judge and a jury. 10% involve civil rights violations.
The Anti-Defamation League, or ADL, has also reported that there was a dramatic spike in anti-Asian hostility and conspiracy theories on Twitter immediately after President Donald Trump's tweet about his coronavirus positive diagnosis on October 1st. The ADL said, "The spread of xenophobic, racist, or anti-Semitic conspiracy theories create a dangerous political environment that could potentially result in harassment, discrimination, and even violence against targeted groups." For months now, President Trump has repeatedly blamed China for the spread of COVID-19 that has devastated America with more than 7.9 million infections and over 217,000 deaths. Trump even went as far as calling the coronavirus the China plague.
They just put out a report this morning tracking online hate and showing spikes in online hate directed at Asian Americans after the president used the term China plague. These have real-world consequences.
These panelists believe that anti-Asian American sentiments and incidents could continue even beyond the November elections, no matter who wins.
This white violent extremism that has been unleashed in this last 4 years is not going to go away. So we should not let our guard down.
More information about the rise of hate-motivated crimes and discriminations can be found on stopaapihate.org and on Anti-Defamation League's website, adl.org. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News.